back there, and Alicia Lehmann drove it into the bottom corner. Just the two goals for her last season. She scores on opening day here.
Full fan. Aaron Cresswell from Merseyside.
It was Alexandria who was caught in possession. Still had plenty to do.
Season so far.
10 minutes later, this the goal of the game from Rachel Daly. Daly, who was brilliant on debut, scoring twice.
Done that, so
to give the seven goals that we saw today.
Off with Scotland.
City Huffington was hoping to play poorly in the first half. Didn't look like scoring. Got a break of good fortune right on half time though. Hampton unable to hold on to Laura Hume's shot, and that was 2-1.
Not winning.
Pretty much the last kick of the first half, this.
There's a lot of positivity in the way Everton started the season, not points wise, but certainly performance wise. It's been a little unfortunate.
Good hold up play, I'm sure. It's a decent finish, too.
The bottom three, I think, and the other seven games.
Intensity long after half time. Get back level. Running through with her first goal of the season, and they're not able to clear the corner. Walkman put back across goal, and sure did the rest.
Fire for Kurt Zuma, who had a season here. Soce.
City, all of a sudden, were in the ascendancy, and they would take the lead. For the first one proved the only time of the game. Chloe Kelly's cross coming for Coombs. An emphatic finish from her for her second of the game.
Those goals, and so O'Connor is on the bench today. Got the one last season.
That's a ballless.
Double over Everton.
That one to set it, another to strike it. No chance for Everton that time. Late to the bit of goalkeeper there. The assumption at that point was that City would go on and see the game out, but it's a game playing out from the back got them into trouble. Careless giveaway from Horton, and there's Ken Zaghali via a deflection off Greenwood to smack it in. Make it 3-3. A debut goal for Daly too.
Experience and Cresswell just to try and slow it down.
A lot of the deflection, I think, from Greenwood.
Flourish from West Ham, but Ray Book was wrong-footed. Allowed Everton at times to show ahead of steam. Crowd really excited.
A bit of work content to sit back and take a point. They would end up getting all three. Daly instrumental in this one too. Good overlapping run. And the ball eventually squirming off Ray Book. For Rachel Daly to get her second of the game, she was brilliant on the day. So were Aston Villa. They have caused a big upset here by beating Manchester City. Daly and Daly, both to the fore. 4-3